church, and welcome to the house of God. This morning as we praise the Lord, let us fix our eyes on His unending love. The Bible says that He is love. Our God is love, amen. And His love endures through the generations. The Bible says that there is nothing that can separate us from the love of Jesus Christ. This morning we come into Your presence, Lord, and we say thank You for Your great love. Thank You for Your great love in our lives. Hallelujah. We give You thanks, oh God. Higher than the mountains that I face, and stronger than the power of the grave. It is constant in the trial and the change. This one fails. Your love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on me. Your love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on me. Your love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on me. Your love. Thank You for Your
never.
Thank you for your great and unending love, oh God. A love that endures through generations. A love that remains in spite of our shortcomings, God. I'm calling on the God of Jacob, whose love endures through generations. Know that you will keep your covenant. I'm calling on the God of Moses, the one who opened up the ocean. I need you now to do the same thing for me. Come on, if you are in need for a fresh touch from the Lord, why don't you just reach out to Him this morning? Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. No rock, oh rock of ages, I'm standing on your faithfulness. On your
are the same God. You touch the lepers, then I feel your touch right now. You are the same God.